What do you see going on outside the U.S. that might enter the U.S. at some point?
I think we're seeing a lot of things that are occurring elsewhere. Probably one of the more interesting things is the Making Tax Digital initiative in the U.K. And what they're actually doing in a very aggressive schedule is they are collecting tax data directly from the taxpayer and will be doing it from businesses, such that in essence it potentially can take out the accounting firm. It also means reporting will be on an ongoing basis. The government is going to get transactions out of accounting software on a real-time basis. Very, very interesting. We're seeing things in countries like Argentina, very similar, where electronic invoicing is now required. So if an invoice is created, that has to be immediately submitted to the government. Countries like Luxembourg are looking at things like blockchain, basically taking over their complete tax compliance system. Very, very interesting things. In Brazil, we also see what's called STED there, which again is quite similar, where the data needs to be reported to the government immediately. What they're trying to do is basically crack down on non-compliance. There's in many countries there's a cash economy that's much larger, frankly, than it is in the U.S. So they want to see compliance actually occur, and they're doing it through these newer technologies and requirements.